Over the last decade, partnerships between the European Union and the United Nations have contributed to creating a better tomorrow for everyone in Sri Lanka. Working together and complementing the efforts of the government, the UN and the EU have touched hundreds of thousands of lives and helped those most in need. Partnerships work best when the two partners complement each other's strengths. The EU benefits from the legitimacy and mandate of the UN when working in difficult contexts. The UN's long-standing relationships with local communities and administrators also helps the EU reach more people. The UN benefits from the EU in its direct funding as well as the sharing of expertise. This support allows the UN to carry out its mandated tasks better and more efficiently. By working together, the European Union and the United Nations have been able to achieve goals which would otherwise have been impossible.
There are a number of areas of synergy which mean that going through United Nations agencies to implement programs provides us with a way of combining our concern to meet the government's priorities, meet our own development policy priorities, and work through trusted agencies who have an established technical record in implementing programs.
The European Union and the United Nations are natural partners responding to crises, challenges, and threats. Throughout the world, their work together is based on shared goals, rules, and values. At present, the European Union and its 27 member countries jointly make the largest contribution to the UN. Their funding amounts to almost 40% of the UN's regular budget. In 2009, the European Union provided over 1.2 billion euros to the UN system. In Vakare, on the east coast of Sri Lanka, such funding and support has gone into constructing the province's most modern school. After being battered by decades of conflict, the school was destroyed in 2004 by the tsunami. Now, thousands of children in the area have access to quality education. EU-UN cooperation has given them an opportunity to hope for a brighter future. Last year, the EU and the UN cooperated in designing and implementing programs in over 100 countries throughout all parts of the world.
The EU and the UN, you know, identify areas of joint interests, shared development priorities or shared humanitarian priorities. They put together projects, agree on the basic design of it, and then the UN works together with the government and with local partners, communities, NGOs on implementing those partners to produce results for people.
In these programs, the two organizations cooperate on a broad range of areas. These include development projects, addressing climate change, peace building, fighting corruption and crime, labor issues, and culture. The EU and the UN have a shared interest in enhancing the effectiveness of aid. The emphasis is always on how to make the most of the funds spent on development and improve the quality and impact of assistance. The partnership between the EU and the UN is particularly dynamic in Sri Lanka. Here, the European Union has contributed over 122 million euros to the United Nations in the last 5 years. This funding has been used for emergency relief, development projects, reconstruction and rehabilitation activities in the country. In the Ampara district, over 400 kilometers of road have been built by UN agencies as part of the EU-Ampara partnership.
දුරබැහැර තිවිච්ච ගම්මාන වලට ඉතාම හොඳ මාර්ග පද්ධතියක් අපිට ලැබිලා තියෙනවා විශේෂයෙන් මම මෙහිදී පෙන්වන්න ඕන බණ්ඩරදුව ලාතුගල කහටගස්සයාය කොළමන් තලාව ඒකම පොතුවිල් ප්‍රාදේශීය ලේකම් කොට්ටාසේ අභ්‍යන්තරව තියෙන දුෂ්කර ගම්මාන මේ සියල්ලට කරත්තයක්වත් යන්න බැරුව තිවිච්ච ඒ ගම්මාන වලට ඉතාම හොඳ කාපට් කරපු මාර්ගයන් ලැබිලා තියෙනවා ඒකෙන් ඒ ප්‍රදේශවල තියෙන කෘෂි නිෂ්පාදන සියල්ල ඉතා ඉක්මනින් වෙළඳපොළ කරා ප්‍රවාහනය කරගන්න පහසුකම් ලැබිලා තියෙනවා ඒකෙන් ජනතාවගේ ජීවන තත්ත්වය හුඟක් ඉහළ නැංවලා තියෙනවා කෘෂි නිෂ්පාදන වලට ලැබුණු ආදායම වැඩි වෙලා තියෙනවා මේ මාර්ග පද්ධතිය සංවර්ධනය වීමෙන් විශේෂයෙන් අපි බලලා තියෙනවා ජනතාවගේ මාසික සාමාන්‍ය ආදායම දෙගුණයකට වැඩිය වැඩි ප්‍රමාණයකින් වැඩි වෙලා තියෙනවා මේ මාර්ග පද්ධතිය සංවර්ධනය වීම නිසාවෙන්
Through efforts like this, the two organizations hope to help break the cycle of crisis, poverty, and instability which has plagued these communities for generations. In the Trincomalee district, the European Union and the United Nations have embarked on a program to improve the food security situation for some of the area's most vulnerable communities.
இந்த குளம் பாதிக்கப்பட்டதுக்கு காரணங்கள் பல உண்டு இந்த காணியை செய்து வந்தவர்கள் இந்த காணி ஒழுங்காக திருத்தி செய்யப்பட்ட காணிகள் யுத்தத்தின் காரணமாகவும் பயத்தின் காரணமாகவும் இந்த காணி செய்யாமல் விடப்பட்டார்கள் இந்த பயம் ரீதியாகத்தான் இந்த மக்கள் இந்த இதுகளெல்லாம் காடாக போக வேண்டிய ஒரு நிலைப்பாடு ஏற்பட்டிருக்கின்றது அதாவது ஐரோப்பிய யூனியன் ஊடாக எங்களுக்கு இதை புனரமைத்து தரக்கூடிய ஒரு வழி எங்களுக்கு தோன்றியிருக்கின்றது இதற்காக நாங்கள் சந்தோஷப்படக்கூடியவர்களாக இருக்கின்றோம்
From building tanks to providing healthcare services to protecting the environment from providing shelter to education EU-UN cooperation touches hundreds of thousands of lives in Sri Lanka each day. It reaches out to communities and individuals most in need. It gives them support to stand back on their own two feet and face each new day with hope and courage.